News out of Washington County right now. That's where the sheriff's office says a three-year-old boy shot himself in the head. Deputies say he has life-threatening injuries and is now in the hospital. Just a tragic situation. This is all we know at this point, but we'll bring you updates as soon as we learn more.